are wrapping up our month-long series on sleep with a common scenario. If you had a terrible night's sleep and you wake up groggy, foggy, and sometimes even forgetful, well, so you can blame the lack of sleep on your memory loss, I think.
I would say that makes sense. Dr. Catherine Chu, a neurophysiologist and physician scientist who studies sleep and memory at Mass General, is here with some answers. Doctor, thanks so much for being here this morning.
Thank you for having me.
So is that lack of sleep having an effect on our memory?
Yes, it is true. So although our muscles are resting when we're sleeping, sleep is actually a very active process for our brain. And in fact, while we're sleeping, our brains are working hard to turn our experiences from the prior day into encoded memories. And this role of sleep on strengthening memories has been shown in many scientific studies, but also experienced by most of us when we notice improvements in our performance, on a test or in a music performance or a sporting event after a nap or after a good night's sleep.
Okay, we know it happens in the short term. We've all lived it. But what about the long-term impacts of poor sleep on cognitive function?
So I think a lot of parents can testify to the accumulated effects of chronic sleep deprivation on cognitive function. It impacts attention, alertness, perception, and memory. And in the most extreme cases, when normal sleep function is chronically impacted in some severe, rare diseases, we can actually see that loss of cognitive skills can even be irreversible in the long term. But fortunately for most people, the impacts of poor sleep, even for long bouts of uptime, are usually very minimal and short-lived and can be easily reversed by a good nap or a good night's sleep.
So making sleep and good sleep is a priority, is clearly one piece of the puzzle here. What are some other things we can do to keep our brains sharp, especially as we get older?
So this is Sleep Month, so I do want to highlight the importance of good sleep for brain health and cognitive health. But it goes hand in hand that the memories that you'll lay down during sleep really depend on your experiences during the day. So staying active and feeding your brain good information and good experiences during the day is really the other half of the puzzle to staying cognitively sharp.
Okay, Dr. Catherine Chu, thank you so much for joining us. Sleep is the ultimate supplement, you know, for the body.